This is a Kill Shit production.
You already know.